I'm back from my break for a little bit, so enjoy it while it lasts. But anyway, hello my non-existent fan base. Gaming Bush here. Welcome back to Batman the Telltale series. We're finally completing the game on stream. Remember twitch.tv/realgamebush for the most epic live streams you'll ever see in your life. Anyway, we're on the final episode, City of Light, episode 5. Where the battle for control of Gotham intensifies, reaching a new fevered pitch as Bruce discovers a renewed sense of purpose and Batman finds himself to push to the limits in a desperate effort to restore order. I don't know what happened last episode. Maybe the game will tell us once we load in, but yeah, it's been a while. Alright, this is gonna be fun. We're gonna make choices. Also, since this is the last episode, I'm assuming the game's gonna throw a bunch of fucking, what's it called, hard choices. And I did make it a promise to not pause, so that's gonna be interesting during those hard choices. But
yeah, let's continue. It's obvious that's why Vicky hates you. Your dad!
Oh yeah, Joker, John Doe, he's my home.
Why would my father have the Vales killed?
I never said he killed the Vales. She was born in Arkham. Victoria Arkham.
Yeah, Vicky Vale's the evil bad guy. Lady Arkham.
So where are you gonna go?
I got some other business I need to take care of.
Left me. Even though we friend zoned here a couple times. Oh yeah, Two-Face did bad things. That's stinky. I like how I'm blaming Two-Face
when
it was
the hell did you do?
That caused them
Our
to
Lady
become
Arkham's
Two-Face?
Drugs destroyed. That's what a leader does.
And then we clapped his cheeks.
You don't understand, Batman. Without me, Gotham is doomed.
Well, thank God he was finally stopped. Nice work, Batman.
My job's not done yet. I still need to find Lady Arkham before it's too late.
Bruce, all of your bat tech is linked to this computer. If you take it offline, it will all be inoperable.
If Penguin hacks in, he'll have control of all of it. I have to shut it down.
Forgot we had to shut down the computer. The game, see, this game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. I play like an idiot, so let's go. I just had to close my door. We're back. Ooh. I got my fun. Yeah, we were never given a, what's it called, next time on Batman the Telltale series from the episode 4. So we're going into this episode completely blind, basically. I can't speak. It's been so long. My bad. 5 days later, oh,
breaking
a time
news.
Jump. Oh, hello.
The children of Arkham have taken hostages. High-profile Gotham Uh-oh. Citizens, including Police Commissioner Peter Grogan, who was taken while attempting to intervene. I repeat, the children of Arkham have taken hostages.
That's not good.
Carry on, gents.
Boss says it's time to get the bats' attention.
Uh-oh.
Dropper.
Oh god, I'm assuming we're gonna start playing. Oh god. I forgot how it just puts you into the action this
Batman's
quickly.
Sighted, boss.
Right on time.
I forgot Penguin is British. But it's like, oh my lord. Up. Stupid, my suits are bulletproof. Fuck, fuck, shit. That's not what I wanted to do. But that works too.
Commissioner, get to safety.
I can't just leave these people.
Let's go. I have bulletproof armor, Stinky. Alright, and you can go with your friend.
Batman!
this guy won.
No! It's a trap!
Uh-oh. That Loki kind of hurt it, not gonna lie. No, Batman, fight back, fight back! Beat him up! Commissioner! The Commissioner saved my life. I thought people hated Batman. Commissioner! Stop being stupid, please.
Not now.
Aw, piss off. No! Commissioner, no! Oh, no! Very bad, man. Oh, no, very bad, man. Oh, no, very bad, man. No, Commissioner, I'm sorry.
You have to stop them.
I know I got
Save
you.
Our city.
Oh, is this how Gordon becomes Commissioner Gordon?
Commissioner!
Oh!
He's gone.
No, he's gone. Ah, if we stopped our tech from being kidnapped by the stinky British man, Penguin, we could have stopped this. Oh no. Achievement of luck, loose ends, complete chapter 1 of episode 5. Well, this is off to a fucking great start. I still wonder, was Penguin always British, or did they make him British or English? You know, same thing. Our suit's kinda dead, not gonna lie. We don't need tech.
Alfred.
Thank God. With the comms offline, I've no idea what's happening out there. I always fear the worst.
I need to get back to the Batcave. Figure out Penguin's next move. I can't let him keep hurting innocent.
Uh-oh, we're wrecking.
Penguin improved the armor.
Oh, that's nice.
Batman! Impressive
Penguin.
As ever! Life off the grid must be treating you well, huh?
What's your point?
My point is, you're at the end of your rope. You can't even stop me offing a police commissioner. Without your toys, you're nothing. Just turn yourself over to my men.
I don't
Scouts
need scares.
They'll go easy on you.
I don't need toys to deal with the likes of you.
You sure about that, Batman? Because from the look of him,
Batman,
you could use a little help. Ta-ta, Batman! No, no, come on, just stay put.
No. Yeah, fuck your stupid drone sometimes. Ah, bloody hell, mate. Alright, I'm gonna stop.
If I could just find a way to hack into it, I can get to Penguin.
Oh? Investigate the damaged drone. Okay. Upgraded armor?
The shell is much tougher than the original model. What is Penguin gearing up for?
War, mass murder, genocide, evil bad guy.
Capable of firing armor-piercing rounds. These could tear the city apart.
Armor-piercing? Yeah, he couldn't even hit me with them. Alright, let's remove this thing. Maybe we could find something. Expose. Wire into phone. Oh, yeah, let's wire into it our phone. Our flip phone, to be precise.
Anything?
One of his men used a device that targeted my armor. If Penguin has more devices like that...
The Batsuit will be a liability.
It's already in bad shape. It couldn't protect me from a knife, let alone Penguin's new arsenal. If Batman can't take the fight to Penguin, maybe Bruce Wayne can.
Aww. Face Penguin as Bruce? Without your armor, you'll be more vulnerable.
You underestimate me. I'll be a perfect conscience. You'll
talk to Bruce
Wayne.
As Batman... Would
the,
play right
into his
you
hand. Dr. Bruce.
Penguin
wait, didn't we punch him though the last time we saw him?
Gloat.
He'll be happy to talk to his Bruce Wayne.
While he's busy talking, you'll be figuring out a way to stop him.
Besides, I won't be going alone. Get Gordon on the line. Give him our files on Oswald Cobblepot. Tell him that we did a little digging after he took my position as CEO. He should know who really killed Commissioner Grogan, and that the killer will be in Cobblepot Park. Tell him that Bruce Wayne will meet him there.
Yeah. Let's just make a better suit. I mean, technically we can. Or can we? We just go old style Batman. No tech, just hands and fists and legs and penises. And whatever Batman used to take down thugs in the fucking 1980s. Cobblepot Park, 545.
Penguin is...
Wayne, get back!
Don't worry, Raggy. Yeah, they're dead.
Martinez!
I saw some kind of transmitter hidden behind the statue.
Hey, give us room.
A transmitter?
Wayne Tech.
Controlling the drones.
So you're telling me we have to get behind the statue to...
God damn it! Some of my officers are still in there. I'm not gonna let some two-bit thief kill my men!
If you can destroy the transmitter, Oswald loses control of the drones.
There's no way to get to it. You heard Martinez.
Lieutenant, you need a distraction. I can keep him talking while you get into position.
How the hell are you gonna do that?
Talking to
I
him?
Don't think listening to the guy who publicly attacked him is at the top of his priority list.
Oswald and I grew up together. A little trip down memory lane could buy you at least a couple minutes.
That's all well and good, but he wants you dead.
Trust me, Lieutenant.
The black.
I'm your best shot at getting those officers out alive.
This is insane. But I'm all out of options. I'll go in around the back. If he sees me...
He won't. I'll keep him focused on me. You will get your chance.
This isn't gonna
keep the perimeter tight. If he suspects anything before those drones are offline, we're both dead.
That's fine. Just like Carlos Sedilla, I'll be back. Oh, Penguin, buddy, old pal.
Same device that fried the suit. It's a hell of a trap, Oz.
Come on, Oz. Let's be friends. Salute to our friend. Hey, buddy, your pal, it's me, Bruce Wayne, your friend. Please. Oh, Manny's in the chat. Let's go. I am here. You are here. Come on, Penguin, buddy, your pal. Let me go. Hey. Whoa. Okay. Sorry that I punched you. That one time in that one episode a while back, and when I got drugged and attacked you, my bet that wasn't the first one was me, the second one wasn't me. So can I please just pass through, please? I mean, look, I'm unarmed. I'm poor. You took like my company. I look friendship in the past.
I hate them, Bruce! I hate them. Making fun because my mom, because she's in Arkham.
Those bullies aren't coming back.
They better not. Oh. They say bad things about my family. I'll smash their dumb faces.
Stop, Oz, please.
I'll smash all the dumb faces.
Damn. Memories.
Get the word out, eh? All the channels. The Penguin's got a Wayne in Cobblepot Park.
City of the Light. Or City of the Light.
Bruce!
Oz, buddy, about.
Welcome. The pigs are making it hard to bring in the bait for Batman. But now that you're here, I have the perfect law.
Well, let's go on the hostage,
not
boys.
Not that I'm upset, but what does bring you by? Never known a Wayne to stick his neck out.
You have something of mine.
You have something of mine. And I want it back.
And what thing is that, eh? Your company, your tower, your precious reputation.
Yes,
I've taken so very many things from you, Bruce, that I wouldn't know where to start. Still, I'm tough you popped by. So far, only got it to show. They paid for sticking their snouts in where they don't belong. You know, I'm surprised Batman's not already here to save you. He's usually so on top of everything. Maybe
might be
I need
than
to cause a few more screams.
Maybe he knows it's a trap.
Maybe he knows it's a trap. You haven't exactly been subtle.
See, that's the thing about Batman. You dangle an innocent life in front of him, and he has to show he can't help himself. And when he arrives,
hello, Gordon, in the background.
The lights, the sound.
Are you sneaking from that way? You should have sneaked
the blood
from the other
running
way.
Into the gutters. Once he's out of the picture, there'll be nothing left in our way. Mine or Lady Arkham's. She's got some pretty big ideas.
You're just
for upon, the city,
I know.
And they're about
you're
to
an, I'm not
going to
bully him.
Lady Arkham doesn't care about you, Oz.
She's not make the evil villain
she's
mad.
She's just using
yet.
You.
Oh, we've got an understanding, her and I.
You distracted him. Let's go.
Imahumi's
distracting the stinky penguin.
It wasn't so long ago. You and me met in his very park. Me crawling out of the gutter. You looking down from on high. Take a gander at us now, eh? Night and day.
You belong to me, I treated you with respect.
This,
you? Oh, he has his little monocle thing.
You with respect,
like he does
in
respect? The comics and other
oh,
stuff.
Don't make me laugh. You only learned the word after I tossed you out of your company. Batman!
No Batman.
Damn it! Where the hell is he? He's usually so bloody prompt. Unless... this wouldn't be some kind of plan, would it?
No,
you're
I wouldn't do anything
bat?
Like that. Your mic's kind of
low.
Really okay,
come here all
is that
alone,
better?
Bruce?
I came alone, Penguin.
Payroll, it's you.
Just me. Same as it's ever been.
Always a loner, Bruce. Might have something to do with your temperament. You certainly do know how to beat down an unarmed man. I mean, the drug only reveals your true feelings.
I love drugs.
Felt
so
like you were working out some issues there.
It was just a drug.
That was the drug, and nothing more.
We both know that isn't true. Locked my mum in Arkham Asylum to steal our fortune. He drove my own dad to suicide. The Waynes caused the ruin of my entire bloody family.
Yeah, but that wasn't my fault.
Enough of this. You try to get me all shaken up. I'm not waiting any longer. Batman, be damned.
Uh-oh.
I'm releasing these drones. You'll make
you're
my
right, it's my fault. You're
not
it's my fault.
All right, fine. It's my fault, Oz.
What now?
You're right. Everything that happened, everything you've gone
through. Let's go. I distracted
through, him.
Let's go.
That blame falls on me. On my whole family.
It was all my
fault. How unlike you to admit your faults. Maybe you think it'll save you, eh?
Maybe. I hope it does.
But guess what? It won't. Bloody hell!
Go, rushing, moving! Oh, get Nanette on! This is very epic gamer moment.
Bruce! You bastard!
You're welcome.
You got a lot to answer.
You bloody pigs! How's this for an answer?
That's not sanitary. There's a virus going on in New York.
Is that all you've got?
Goodbye, Oswald.
Rot in hell,
Freedom is right.
Forgot about the smoke particles. I don't know if that's, like, intentional to look like that, or they just... The game is a little bit buggy. But it's fine.
I gotta admit, you surprised me. You were right about this one. Gotham owes you a debt. The GCPD does, too.
Can I get my, like, company back?
I won't forget it.
I'll still live for Bill. It owes both of us.
We both, Lieutenant.
I won't argue there.
You think this changes anything, do ya? Lady Arkham's gonna have your heads served up on a platter.
What's cool?
He has a point. We just took down Lady Arkham's top man. She's not gonna stand for this.
No, she isn't.
I never thought I'd say this, but... I hope to God that Batman has a better idea where she is than we do.
Yeah, Batman's got this. Batman always got this. Oh, Batman the Telltale series. Let's go. Barry Poggers moment. Poggers and the champs in the chats. Let's go. Assuming we completed chapter 2. I hope we completed chapter 2. I think we should. Achievement, can you give me it? Please. I'm not getting any achievements, I've been scammed. We didn't complete chapter 2. Maybe we didn't, it's just very slow, we don't know. Eventually I'm gonna hear the Xbox achievement sound like ear rape me in like 2 seconds, we don't know. We're back at the Batcave.
How go the repairs? Going offline kept Penguin from finding the Batcave, but it also scrambled our system. The Bat computer barely runs, and worse, most of my tech isn't working. It's going to take time to get everything up and running again. If it gets running again. It's going to make tracking down Lady Arkham a hell of a lot harder.
Well, we do it the old-fashioned way, you know,
dust and fingerprints.
You've
proven that you don't need armor or gadgets to help this city. In the end, Bruce Wayne was the one to stop Penguin.
You're telling me I should go as Bruce Wayne and stop Lady Arkham? Are you insane?
These last few weeks, I worry about the toll they've taken on you.
No, it's fine. I'm fine.
Facing off against Harvey and Oswald in a matter of days.
I'm fine.
Not just the physical toll. Those were men you once trusted. And after finding out what you did about your father, people must seem a great
Okay, first of all, Two-Face was my problem. Penguin
Always
was just being a little peepee-head,
letting
so...
letting you down.
I don't need friends,
Even
I haven't given up hope. I haven't
Not
given
everyone
up hope.
Is like my father or Oswald. And what Harvey became, it wasn't by choice.
And me? Everything that happened, I could have stopped it. If I'd done something all those years ago...
It's fine, Alfred.
This is my fault. All of it. I
We're
told
all,
you I wanted to leave
fault,
your father's employ.
Are.
But if only I had the guts to do something instead. Your mother, she wanted that. Wanted to put an end to his crimes. If I'd helped her... If I'd stopped Thomas... None of these horrors would have occurred.
I wish you had
Lady
all the
Arkham.
Mather is fixing
Whose
it.
Whose fault it is doesn't matter, Alfred. What does
Come on.
Is that we stop them.
We're gonna save the day, boys. That's what
You're
we
right,
do. That's
sir.
What Batman does.
The children of Arkham are still out there. And Lady Arkham.
With both Penguin and Mayor Dent off the board, she's the only remaining piece.
We need to figure out her next move. The only thing we do know is that she moved on from her plan to poison the city. With Penguin gone and my CEO access restored, I can finally log into Wayne Enterprises.
Oh shit, we did get our company
exactly
back.
What
Look
what Oswald
on.
Was doing during his time in charge. If I cross-reference that with all the data we have on Vicky Vale, we might be able to figure out the Children of Arkham's next move.
Determine the link between Oswald Cumberbatch and Vicky. Wow. Alright, Lady Arkham files, Wayne CEO login, Codex, we don't need a Gotham feed now. CEO login. Let's look at Lady Arkham.
Vicky Vale, mid-30s, reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
Mid-30s?
And not in the public record. Her true name, Victoria Arkham.
To think she was here, in the manor. She gave nothing away of her true nature then.
Man, I helped her expose... What's it called? Who did I help her expose? I don't remember. Oh, Falcone, the mob boss guy. That's what we did back then. Lady Arkham, Children of Arkham, Vicky Vale Gazette. Lady Arkham.
Vicky embraced this identity to follow through on her twisted crusade.
Her mask inspires fear. Not unlike Batman.
Batman.
I just need to find her.
Alright, okay, that's all we have to say about that. Alright, Children of Arkham.
Children of Arkham. Their symbol dates back much farther than their terrorist activity. They formed to get justice for those wronged at Arkham Asylum. But the message fell on deaf ears. Until they found a leader Gotham couldn't ignore. The Gazette's records of the articles written by Vicky Vale. This record isn't complete.
You're right. There are notable gaps between entries. But yet, it doesn't seem she ever left the Gazette's employ. So what was she doing in that time?
This record wouldn't be easy to alter. Seeing what Oswald was up to could give us a fresh perspective.
All right. Well, let's go see what Stinky Penguin is doing in my compass. Probably funding
your
some
administrative access to Wayne Enterprises should have been reinstated by now, along with your title of CEO.
Let's go on the
see
CEO.
What Oswald was doing while he sat in my chair.
Master Cobblepot's sense of humor hasn't changed much since you were boys.
Can we just see what he was doing?
Did that say Cobblepot Enterprises? Surveillance, real estate, financial. Okay. What would... Oh, the little files have little penguins on them. That's nice. Alright, let's go on.
Oswald altered several public records using the Wayne Network.
Okay, Bruce, Oswald Copper. Oh, Vicky Vale, let's see this one.
All mention of her birth name, Victoria Arkham, is completely gone.
Wait, what's this? He also erased something from Vicky's research at the Gazette. I can't tell what was removed from here, but Wayne Tech leaves a trace when it alters data. One the Bat Computer can decode.
What is it Miss Vale wanted to hide?
Everything. She's an evil criminal.
No surprise here. Oswald wiped away any trace of his criminal records. His background is completely fabricated.
He was enrolled at Cambridge? Ridiculous.
Calm down, Alfred. I'm sure the board realizes by now that they were fooled.
Is Cambridge like an epic big brain school?
Oswald manipulated my records as well.
It would appear your degree was in sociology.
And my medical records.
There are some, well, but colorful diseases.
Annoying, colorful but disease. Not hard to fix.
What does that mean? Did he like put like I have AIDS or something? He probably did that. That Stinky Penguin. Alright, we're playing Computer Simulator at the moment. Financial support.
Oswald certainly wasn't very frugal with my money.
You have a few yachts to return, it appears.
Also explains how the Children of Arkham had a seemingly endless supply of guns. Oswald was using Wayne money to arm them.
Well, that's not very nice of him. Yeah, Oswald was real estate.
Was trying to buy an island.
What an on island. Earth for?
What
looks
a
like
game.
He was using his new legal control of Carmine Falcone's assets and likeness to brand the place. It's some kind of tourist attraction.
He was going to call it
Falcone Island.
Nice.
We need to figure out Lady Arkham's next move.
Of course.
All right, surveillance.
Penguin was tapping into surveillance systems across Gotham. Any building using Wayne Tech security could be spied on from the CEO's office.
How is that any different than the back door into the Wayne network that he uncovered?
That's not. Unless. Hold on.
Hello.
What do we have here? Done. They did what more than just look at these schematics. Every building in Gotham with a Wayne Tech security system can be accessed from here and remotely controlled. If Oswald was the brawn, Vicky is the brains. So let's check her file. She may have left clues about what she was using Oswald's access for.
Oh. Oh, we go back here. Oh. Alright, I was just being small brain like always.
Now that we know how Oswald manipulated Vicky's records, the back computer should be able to... There.
Wow.
No more holes.
We did it, hacky stuff. We be hacking.
Just looking into Arkham patients. Reviewing records, checking submissions, prior histories. She was trying to figure out who was actually sick and who was committed because of Hill, Falcone, and my father.
The unholy trinity, those stinky three causing chaos.
Vicky was digging deep. Gotham City records, freedom of information requests, post to conspiracy forums. All to find...
It's a list. Gotham buildings that use Wayne Tech security systems.
It's a list of targets.
City Hall, Arkham Asylum, GCPD headquarters, Gotham First National. It's almost every landmark in the city.
Nice.
We're onto something. Vicky wants to bypass the security at a Gotham landmark. But without a man inside Wayne Enterprises, she can't unlock that door remotely.
We got an achievement.
She'll have to get her hands
Revelations.
Dirty.
Complete.
When she does, we'll find her.
Bruce, you there? It's urgent. One of the bat prototypes has been stolen.
By Lady Arkham?
Not quite. I'm patching you the feed now.
Uh-oh. Oh, the stinky...
She stole from you? After we opened our doors to her. After all that you two...
Alfred.
Yeah, I know, Bruce, but... Why would she do this?
That's toxic. Maybe she's not
that
a friend.
Is she cold-hearted?
She's messaging me. She must
selfish?
Have a reason.
Have her reasons.
Well, I'm sure she does.
The device she stole.
Stinky.
It's a prototype. It's an electronic skeleton key. With it... You could bypass any security system made by Wayne Tech.
Why do we have that?
That key is far too dangerous in Miss Kyle's hands. Especially with Lady Arkham still at large.
Get the car ready, Alfred.
So we could've just,
I'm
we
going to get some answers from Selina.
Oh shit, the Bat Lambo. Let's go. Oh, well, Stinky Catwoman's been stealing my shit. That's not very nice of her.
My room, I be my cup, nutted in my sock, nutted in my sock, sucking nutted in my sock, keeping at the lock, bitch, you better knock. When I be my cup, come my room, I be my cup, nutted.